separate conclusions are the same. Now we are forced to recognize our inhumanity. A reason coexists with our insanity. And though we choose between reality and madness, it's either sadness or euphoria. Perhaps we don't fulfill each other's fantasies.